Ingham County Animal Shelter is expecting to start taking in dogs again tomorrow after a rash of ringworm. The shelter closed its doors to incoming animals and adoptions last Friday after 3 dogs and 5 cats tested positive for the infection. The shelter will not be taking in or adopting out cats until at least next week because they still need another treatment.